Take a look at this, a new sign for the Bottleworks District in downtown Indianapolis has been installed. The new signage stands 35 feet wide and 30 feet tall. It's on the building considered the second phase of construction. You can see the new sign on your screen, but also at College and Mass Ave.